All right. All right, here we go. Let's check out this level. It sucks. Now I fucking... Oh, my gosh. I'm not going to be able to do... I don't know. Fucking hearts are really hard to find in levels. It's so weird. I can't believe the game maxes out at 9. Oh, my lord. This game is evil. It was made by evil people. My game's too cute. It's too much of a ball buster. Oh, that was a door. Nice. Welcome back. Thank you for the welcome back, Diehard. Much appreciated. Sick, yeah. Maybe. Maybe just collect the crystals. Maybe it's money. Money. We've got to have money. Oh, shit. Did I just go back out the same fucking door that I just came in? Probably.
We've got to have money.
Mm-hmm. But I want a whole lot of money. De Niro. Cash. Moolah. De Niro. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Might as well just collect them. Is there any reason to actually come up here? Doesn't seem like it. What the heck? Is this anything? They're like doors or something. No? Can you? Maybe if you jump on this. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Can you make that jump? I don't think so. One sec, my nose is weird. Oh, I doubt it, I doubt it. This place is... And I'm back here again, aren't I? I'm in Spanakopita! Spanakopita!
It's Looper! It's definitely him!
Spanakopita!
I'll bet you $100 it's him!
Who are you?
Oh yeah, Inspector Zenigata, Interpol, sorry.
Bum bum banata. Dun 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 dun. There's more over here. This is a very easygoing level so far. That haven't really thrown... Like, I feel like there should have been, like, a higher rate of enemy placement in this area. I feel like there's nothing. The streets are empty, folks. And, okay. Oh, I missed that by a centigrade. Come on. more of a shit. Oh, there's over here too. I can't believe I haven't, like, gotten super lost yet. This way. This one. Getting close. Yeah, because I feel like I've already gone this way. Is the music going to start over? Oh, there's more boxes. I think the music stopped playing. Oh, nope. There it is. I got concerned.
That's great. You think you know a guy, then you turn around and he tries to eat you.
Four more boxes. Oh, there's one. Yeah, it's like all you could do is really hug the left side and just hope that you find something new. What is this? Can I? No, that's nothing. These iron bricks? I don't know. They're nothing. Not necessarily, yeah. It might just be the outside. Can I go in here? Let me in. Look, gang, a door. I wonder where it leads. We'll never know. I guess we'll never know. Maybe one of these doors isn't fake. Maybe that's the case. Fruit stand. Can you jump on the fruit stand? Yeah. Okay, can you go even higher, though? Can you take me higher? No? Okay. Motherfucker. Stupid bastard. When did you learn to fly? Because Croc sure didn't. Motherfucker. Okay, so where do we go? Try these doors. I don't know. Yeah, it's weird. Maybe you can get up there and I'm just crazy. It's a hard-ass jump. Okay, what if I go left this... What if I go right this time? Do these have significance? What is that? I never noticed this before. Is this a way out? No, that's... No, that's the entrance to this fucking place,
you know,
isn't it?
We're all descended from fish. Way. It would be no trouble at all to blip back in time, find the fish...
Oh, did I get the last one?
...and stuff no. it into a Cuisinart.
Draw the question.
There's two of them looking at... Okay, this is new. One more box. The suspense is terrible. I hope it'll last. These stone statues are kind of useful. Kind of not. Let's go back the other way. I think it's over here.
It's cold.
Oh, shit.
And that's what I call high quality H2O.
No! Go this way. Oh, this game is redunkerous. I'm super lost. Because, yeah. Doesn't do anything. It doesn't do anything. Can I go up here? Kind of. Hmm. Yeah, I'm at a loss. Do I have to actually get all boxes? Maybe. Oh, excuse me. Oh, hey, strange but not a stranger. Welcome in. How's it going? Oh my god, I completely forgot this game existed in my childhood. Oh my doing well, homies. I am. Thank you for hoping. Sick. How are you feeling? Okay. I think I went around in a circle. Fuck. Wait. Also, you can do this for no reason. You can just do this infinitely by holding down L2, L1, and R1. I'm not sure if it's even useful for fucking anything. I don't think it is. It's just like the game says, hey, you can do this. Overall, doing great, but agitated because of security. Okay. You gotta get drunk. Are you intoxicated? Not quite yet. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Fucking, what would give me a fucking rock hard cock is to figure out this fucking stage. Come on, get up there. Meow. Get up there, right? Meow. Up and at them. 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 Better. Ugh. Yeah, like I don't know where to go. This is some bullshit. Actually, if I ever find the fucking exit to this stage, I'll probably just leave this stage and come back later when I'm feeling like having a headache. If I can find the exit, that is. Did you beat this game? Strange but not a stranger. Did you beat this game as a kid? It would seem hard to believe that any kid could beat this. Probably. I don't know. Maybe. It's not that hard, but still. Okay, go this way. There. That cart. What does that mean? What's the symbology? Okay, so we're there. And what if you go through here? Fuck, this place would be so much diviner with a fucking map. Or some kind of, like, map system. Okay, so... here, this way? This is so confusing. No, I was... God, there's gotta be some kind of marker system that I can use to, like, fucking get some kind of bearing here. Go that way. And then... ooh, what's this? Oh, this is... whoa! Nice. And... and then I got a jiggy. For some reason, I got a jiggy. Okay, cool. Man, it was a maze. And I did it. So we're good. No more of that bullshit. Okay. Save the game for sure. That was a good one. Yes, we did it. I thought I was going to be stuck in there forever.
Phew, that was close.
Okay. So, what can you do now? We can go over here. It's a bunch of searching around. Oh, there's there. Okay, so this Gobo, what does he say? Machine at the top of the waterfall gives power to our village. Now it makes strange noises and flashes in the sky. And the inventor isn't here to turn it off. Croc will go turn it off.
There you go.
Croc to the rescue. How far are you into the game? This is the fourth stage. This is the fourth arena. This is the fourth hub. This is the Aztec. Aztec Gobo section. Personally, I don't know all too well, but it's still pretty cool. Okay, so I don't really need... I don't even think I fucking have that. No. All I got is the purple one left. It's such bullshit. But if you collect all 100 crystals, you get your health back. I didn't know that up until like a minute ago when it happened. So that's pretty cool. Okay, so. Are you serious? Well, that's fine. Phew! Croc can swim. Kick drinking and smoking, so now we're getting high on life. Okay. Oh, agitated because of sobriety. I get it now. A lifetime ago, so I can recall. I hope I beat it, though. I hope you do beat it, too. Yeah, you got my support. Whatever. You won't see me drinking on my show, so you you won't get bummed out from watching my content. Okay, so what in the living fuck do I do? Okay, so let's see. Like, it would seem like you would want to jump right there. Nice! Woof! That's a tight-ass jump. Oh, what is this guy? This guy's a bitch. Fuck you. And then... Okay, and here's the climbable wall, of course. I hate that the climbable wall keeps changing. I wish it was just a stock ladder. So you're not confused sometimes with what you can climb on and what you can't, because it keeps changing. Gaming, exactly. That's the vice. Exactly. I can't stop gaming. I can't quit you, baby. But I gotta put you down for a while. Okay, so. Yeah, I don't know. For some reason, like, a lot of people, like, are like, ah, fuck Croc. Goddamn, I hate that game. But it's like, for some reason, I was, like, just, like, drawn to its jankiness. This is definitely, like, way better than Bubsy 3D and stuff like that. It's like, you actually get really good control with the thumbstick with Croc and Croc 2. And it's really noticeable. With the original Croc, I had to, like, even though there was thumbstick... compatibility with the original Croc game, it was still kind of shitty. Like, turning and shit was still fucked, because Croc was turning on, like, tank axis. Like, he would, like, you could turn him, but he wouldn't necessarily, like, actually, like, spin around and stuff. He couldn't turn. It's like, he had a hard time turning. That's what I'm trying to say. Croc haters have never known true love. Well, we're still trying to make it personal, goddamn. I love you guys. Okay, so let's see. There we go. And also the gongs work differently in Croc and Croc 2. Croc 2, they work as checkpoints, so if you actually do fucking somehow get hit too much and your character has to go back...
I fucking love you, man!
You'll get sent back to that checkpoint. In fucking the first croc. Oh, you just jumped down on it. They were the only thing that helped you exit out of a level. Like, they were level exits, pretty much. Oh, did I take a hit on that? I fucking took a hit on that. That's bullshit. Are you done enough? Oh, no. Oh, the beginning of the end. I must have missed some. I got 41 for some reason. I like the music though. Music's cool. Music's always like a somber little tone. Bum, bum, bum. Ooh. Is it raft time? Really? Why did I need to be on a raft for that? Bullshit. Maybe. What is that? No! Yes! Oh! Oh, I almost lost control right then and there. And then the crystals disappeared. Fuck everything.
Phew, that was close.
Did you see that? Those crystals disappeared. That was close. I almost biffed it off the one side trying to recalculate. I fucking pull it back too far. I'm like, oh my god. I do that sometimes where I just jeopardize jumps like that in video games. No! See, look at that, jeopardizing that jump. Oh, I can't believe I didn't die. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna wish I had. Okay, now we have to go all the way the fuck back. God damn it. Oh... Oh, it's like taking a wet towel and wringing it out. That's what my soul feels like, like wringing out. Oh god, wrenching, soul wrenching moment. Such bullshit. Okay, so what do we got? Oh, double fucks. Ah, oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, come on. Wait, I don't even need to do this. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. It's always professional. It's always personal. I guess so. Like, I don't hold it to anybody who plays Pokemon and stuff. It's just, you're never gonna see me playing it. Kind of deal. Jesus, just trying to get back. Okay, so. And I didn't even take damage. That's the fucked up part. Okay, so yeah, I got a little too close to that. Look at the texture warp. Look at the texture warp on this thing. Oh my gosh, we're getting raided. Team Escocia, thank you for the raid. Right on. It's Escocia Ray. Welcome in, Slam. Welcome in with the raid. Right, I'll eat a chip to that. Right on. Welcome in. Welcome in, Raiders. Slams, good to see you. Thank you for coming on in. How are you feeling? How are you feeling, Team Escocia? What were you playing? You were playing Baldur's Gate 3. Wow. There was a lot of hype around that game when it first came out. But yeah, it's good to see people still playing it. Sick. You must be loving it. You must be thinking it's really, really great. Let's see. I got to double check that shit. Yeah, welcome in, Raiders. For those who came in who don't know me, I am the titular Matt of Matt Video Games. And I do play 6th and 7th generation consoles, usually. And sometimes you'll see me stalling for time, and it kind of looks like this. And yeah, 6th and 7th, but usually, but not this time, it is for the 5th PlayStation 1's Croc 2. And yeah, we're on the second part of it, and I'm just really digging the I'm digging it. As much flack as this guy game might get, I'm loving it. I'm gin drinking. Okay, right on. Are you intoxicated?
Are you intoxicated? Are you intoxicated?
Right on. I'm sorry, my shoulder itches like madness. How's Croc 2 getting on? How's the crocking on? It's going well. Nice. Okay, so where are we? This has got to be it. Here it is. So you got to go eat? Is that what you're trying to say, Team Escocia? You got to go eat some stuff? You got to need some food. Okay, I get you. Thanks for using the commands to show that off. Sweet. Let's get on with a bow tie for sure. Is that music not going? Okay, sorry about that. Sorry, we're stopping for... I'm just checking my tabs. Okay. Okay, so that's good, and that's good, and that's good. And then Sinistar is still going? I guess I can deal with these guys. I gotta go mod for another channel for a second here. I don't think Sinistar is paying attention to his own channel. That's fine. I'll get rid of the malicious fucking shit for you there. Okay, and then stream end, thank you. What? Okay, what? No. And then, oh, is Demi going right now? Demi's going right now. Okay, so... still hasn't. Okay, sweet. But it's great to see you. I loved the first Croc as a kid, says Slam. Right on. I actually played Croc and I really liked it. So I bought Croc 2 and here we are playing Croc 2. Yeah. No problems. Thanks for uploading all the commands. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I appreciate you finding ones that you like. I got more than three, so find one that you like. It's a great game. You're the best. Aw. Thank you, Demi. Sick. Okay, so let's continue on, I think. Are we good to go? Are we good to continue?
It is I.
Oh, shit. It's Nuke, and it's Saturday. Is that what I think it means? Maybe. There, okay, so that's fine. You did not give me any kind of thing, did he? There we go. I'm sorry, no. Okay, we're good. Okay, and then Sinistarbrand's still gone.
What the fuck?
She's hacking chat.
Yes, it does mean what you're thinking. What? Okay, then I'll quickly go over to the camera test and get that.
Wedge? Huh?
Yeah, I'm pretty... Did you have a scene that you wanted? Thank you, Firebolt.
She's hacking chat. What the fuck was that?
I'm ready. Welcome in, Nuclean. How are you feeling? Happy Saturday, Shatterday. Random scene is fine. Okay, right on. I'll try to find something. I did redo that. So let's see.
Hey, thank you for choosing Mail Redeem.
Where is
this
that
is
one?
The preliminary wait while Matt puts down his controller and switches scene to open up some mail.
Enjoy.
The mail's here.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Here's your letter.
Thanks. We just got a letter. 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 Wonder who it's from.
Right on, sweet. Thank you for doing the Daily Mail redeem. So let's get it going. Slug Raid, yeah, thanks for coming in, Sleepy. We're about to start doing a mail redeem for Worldwide Nukeling, so it should be a good one. Let's see. There we are. Hello, everybody. Hello. Thanks for the shouty. You're welcome, Sleepy. Thanks for coming on in. I hope you're feeling good. Thanks for coming in with the slug, with the Escocia raid. Much appreciated. It is you, the Sleepy Poison Bird. I like this scene. You do? Yeah, it's caveman drawings, I guess. I don't know. I just thought of it and it's like, good enough. Actually, recently I added, let's see if I'm pointing at it. There you go. If you see the insides of the TARDIS, I added those this morning, actually. The fire is, I added more recently, and then, yeah, I don't know. Anyway, so we got a game here for Worldwide Nukeling. I'm not going to waste too much of his time, so let's see. We got the knife, unless he wants me to, and then we're going to pull it out. And then for Worldwide Nukeling, it is... It looks like a Wii game in my... It is a Wii game, and it is... the Despicable Me, the game. Despicable Me, the game. It's so fluffy, I'm gonna die. There you go, right on. This one was D3 Publisher, and... Monkey Bar Games? And Vicious Engine, Monkey Bar Games. Interesting. Anyway, okay, so this is rated E for E+10 for mild cartoon violence. Goddamn! Don't let the kids under 10 play this. Let's see. Be despicable. It's fun. Play as Gru, one of the world's greatest supervillains, and attempt to pull off the biggest heist in history: stealing the moon. Supervillain to-do list: assemble minions, use new gadgets and weapons, outsmart Vector, master air combat, build an awesome rocket ship, steal the moon. Okay. Featuring the voice of Steve Carell as Gru. Oh, Steve Carell does voice work for this game. That's pretty good. They didn't get like a likeness or anything. They got Steve Carell doing lines. That's good. Right on. Loud noises. Let's see. Is it just loud? Noise? I don't know if I'm getting it wrong or not. Is it yell? Is it yelling? And it was noises. Thank you. Yeah, Steve Carell. Yeah, thanks. See, I complete the moment deflated. Matt couldn't perform. Like, he couldn't perform on time. So it was no good. 2010. And this is complete inbox. This is an A. Is this not? Is this French? This is what? Sacre bleu. They gave me the French manuel. Nope. Okay, it's English and French. It's just like very small. Okay, gotcha. Ooh la la. And that disc looks like it's been played a couple times. It's got like one nice, decent scratch in it. And the rest is pretty minute. So that game will probably play. It's an acceptable copy of... Oh no, we got raided by Demi! Demi raid! Oh no, not that.
I fucking love you, man!
Right on. Welcome in, Raiders. I was just thinking about you, Demi. Right on. How did God of War go? You're playing the God of Wars, right? A shout out, because you came in with the raid. Very lovely stuff. Yeah, you're playing the God of War at Ragnarok, the new one, isn't it?
Please tell me I don't have to fight.
Sweet. Welcome in, Raiders. I am just doing a mail redeem right now. We just uncovered for the Wii, for Nuclean. Worldwide Nuclean did his mail redeem for 500 points, and we did Despicable Me, the game, for the Wii. And, yeah. And I'm wondering if it's, like, an actual fun game, you know? I never, you know, it looks like a kid's game, but maybe it's got right. some hidden challenge. But yeah, it's good to see you. Welcome in, Raiders. For those who don't know me, I am the titular Matt of Matt Video Games, and I do play 6th and 7th generation consoles, usually. For the 5th, it is PlayStation 1's Croc 2. We're going to get back to it right now, actually. And what we're going to go? It changed, like, for tomorrow? 1 second, I'll catch up with chat. 1 second, I'm just not where I need to be. I'm going to check my tabs again. I don't know. We get on with Buddha, for sure. Sunday, what's Sunday? Sunday. Tomorrow's Sunday. What's up? God of War finished. Oh, you beat God of War 4? That's good. This one goes out to Demi for beating God of War 4. Right on. Good job, Demi. GG. It's Sunday for me. Oh, okay. I get it. So far ahead in time. He's like a future man, really. He's from the future. Jane, his wife. His boy, Elroy. Daughter, Judy. That's Demi. He's a future man. Hey, Colgate. How's it going? Welcome in. We're just chilling out for a second before we jump back into more Croc 2 action. I just want to make sure everything is tickety-boo. Jane, his wife. So I'm kind of just trying to sing to you a little bit. Tomorrow's going to be Fairly Odd. No, it's not. It's not. I'll tell you one thing. It's not going to be Fairly Odd Parents. It's going to be a lovely cartoon that everyone will enjoy very much, though. I'll be there for the whole damn thing, and it'll be great. It was already kind of decided. And yeah, what's it? Fairly Odd Parents is not on my radar, but I wish I could do more. I really do. Okay, what are we doing? Thanks for the follow, Colgate.
By associating pain with a specific pleasure, you'll be conditioned not to do it again.
I doubt it. He's so damn cute.
COD. He's playing the COD. He's playing with his COD. Stop it. Things are getting fishy. Okay, and then who? And then ya, and then ya, and then ya, and then ya. Okay, so I think we're good again. Well, yeah, thanks for that follow. That was very lovely of you. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You up. I gotta move that somewhere else, too. Let's see, maybe up there. Okay, so now we're going to go back. We're going to go to the stretch redeem. So what do we got for lurkers right now? 27. Okay, 27 people. Y'all get up right now. And however you want to do it, we're going to get some stretching going. So let's do it. Okay. Yeah, I think it's... Pump me up. Thank you, Buddha. Thank you for coming in. Past midnight, gonna feed stray cats. EP, take care, Matt. Love you, bye. Yeah, again, thank you for the raid. Welcome, Raiders, and have a great night's sleep. Demi, I'll see you next time. Thank you for raiding. Have a great sleep. Know you the best.
I fucking love you, man!
Let's get back to the game, I think. Those commands don't work when the temple theme is going. When the stretch redeem theme is going, Marco, nothing in the sound command list usually works.
It's bullshit!
But your bullshit is definitely on mix it up instead of the other system, so you don't have to wait to say bullshit, for sure. Poison?
It's bullshit!
Inner peace? Does that fill you with peace? Oh, through the necky hole.
I'll kill you. You kill me.
Okay, so what are we actually doing?
So I had one bent over the table here. There was one there you fingering. I was just toe fucking the one on the floor.
No, we already came this way.
Bunk beds just over there.
Quality. It's amazing how good you are with birds, Jay.
What can I say? It's a gift.
Yeah, thanks for everyone sticking around and having a good time in chat. Much appreciated. I should play one for the lurkers. This is true. Oh, my God. For anyone who stuck around after the stretch, exactly. Fill you with peace. Oh my gosh, Max, that's... Yeah, okay. For those who stuck around, I appreciate you. I'm sorry that it's not constantly Croc 2 action, but you know how it is. Let's see. What can we do for the lurkers? Oh, let's do Batgirl 1. That's for sure. That's a good one.
Batgirl
for the lurkers.
Batgirl! Where do you come from? Where do you go?
Bum, 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 bum.
Batgirl,
Batgirl, Batgirl, Batgirl. Are you serious? Get out of here with your bullshit. Whoa, too far. It's really easy to overshoot jumps in this game. Are you serious? Fuck off. Just when you think you have it, you don't. Croc 2. Jumps are redunkerous. Where do we go? Oh, I can't believe I landed on that. No. Yep. As soon as I move, just a little bit. What the heck, man? Why is this jump such bullshit? That's what I want to know. No, fuck off! Unbelievable! Why would you make a platform like that? Argonaut. No wonder Miyamoto got fucking angry at you. No Yoshi game for you. I can't land on this fucking platform. Much dishonor. That was what Miyamoto said that one day. I can't make this jump. Fuck you. You're not getting the Yoshi license. Go fuck yourself. Quote for quote, Miyamoto. You're not getting your Yoshi game. You're not getting any of that sweet, sweet Yoshi money. Because this fucking crocodile plays like a fucking piece of shit. There we go. Come on, jump. Why? I'm scared to overexert my jump. That's what's going on. There we go. Wow. Why did that take so long? Hey, Bizro, welcome on in. How are you feeling? What's up, Matt? Why aren't you at TwitchCon? I probably never go to TwitchCon. Because I'm unaffiliated. They don't allow the unaffiliated through the doors. They're like, who are you? Who the fuck are you? You unaffiliated? Get the fuck out. That's probably what's going on. I'm just a TwitchCon is trash. Yeah, it seems kind of trashy. I don't know. I would never want to associate my identity on Twitch, anything to do with Twitch, if that makes any sense. I don't give Twitch much credit, no. Let's see. Other than that, but it's good to see you, Bizro. How are you feeling? They allow every account holder in there. It's Las Vegas. Unaffiliated would be given community blue badges. Nice. Right on. Oh, shit. That's also correct. I got to figure out what just happened there. Let's see. No. Maybe not. Sorry. I had to check my tabs. Something went off and I was not paying attention. Okay, so let's see. Up, 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 up. No. Okay, so go down all the way. Up, 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 up. I don't think so. There I am. No, okay, right on. And then... Yeah, but I hope your day is going good, Bizro. And... I'm just trying to find... There it is. He did give me a shout. Okay. There we go. And then I can give Marco a shout out. Let's see. Boop. There we go. Be right back, dog walk. Okay, thanks. Thanks to Escocia. Got my sister's pets this weekend. Ah. I'm still addicted to Picross? Oh, yeah. Plain O. No, no, that one. Also, Zeta Gunman Watch Party. Ooh, that's cool. How far are we going with the Power Rangers? How far were you going? I was just going to the finish of Season 3. For right now, anyway. I don't really have any other series on DVD. Let's see. I find out Babs and Buster Bunny were made twins in the Tiny Toon series. They were related? Oh, no. That's not good at all. Okay, so let's see. That's fine. And then we're all good again, I feel. Okay, so let's continue on. My tabs are in position. Okay, so what do we got? Yeah. Huzzle! There's nothing on this tree. I don't know. Whoa, holy no. Oh, I see. Just jump. Just jump. Just jump. Oh, fuck. That was close. I don't think there's anything behind that fucking waterfall. Well, we could try. No, that's not good. Nah, I don't think so. Skylar Stardrift loves croc stuffs. Yeah, that's weird. Anyway. Yeah, I don't know who that is. He loves croc stuff, though. Okay, right on. Oh, these fucking jumps suck. Let's see. I am dead serious. Okay. Are you see? Oh, you gotta be kidding. Well, I'm glad. Did I hit the? I hit it. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Where do you have to stand? Oof, that's a tight ass jump. There we go. Oof. Yeah, you gotta remember to pull back. Okay, so. Fuck you! Fuck you! Unbelievable. That's such horse shit. Fuck. Okay. These jumps are garbage.
It's bullshit.
This is such bullshit. How do they make jumps this garbage? God damn it. Okay, so this doesn't even look like you can fucking make it. That's how stupid it is. The thing is, I don't even think you get acceleration off of actually, like, running and jumping. If you just jump, like jumping forward, it's the same amount of, acceleration, I think. Okay, so. Thank you. Okay, so please don't fuck this up, maybe. Fuck, I cannot fuck off believe that. Oh, did you see that? I slipped right in between that bullshit. That is so fucked up. How does it... How? Fucking the greatest philosophers that ever lived. How? The greatest philosophers shrug their shoulders. They have nothing. They cannot come up with utter ends to this. Okay, so let's see. Please don't fuck this up. Thank you. Okay, so land on the fucking box. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay, we're still good. Oh. Oh my gosh. Woof. I don't like that at all. Oh. Swinging and jump. Swing jumping is such a whore in this game. I'm dead serious. Come on, please. Okay. Yeah. I'm not even kidding. This is no joke. I thought the box was right against the edge. Yeah, exactly. I slipped right in between. It's a horrible way to find out, really. Damn it. Missed that by that micrometer. It's bullshit. It is. Thank you, Marco. Fucking... Ugh. Man, very rarely do I screw up on the fucking, melee attack. The tail whip. And there's one of the crystals. I got three of them. I think I need two more, actually. I think I fucked up. Oh well, doesn't matter. Go ahead, Croc 2. Keep your secrets. They just didn't care. Now you got some weird-ass continuity on your hands. The blood is on your hands. Weird-ass continuity. Babs and Booster Boonie. Montana has money. Elvira is a pain. I'm Hampton, he's Ducky. Dizzy Devil Ducky. Furball's unlucky and go goes in insane. Here's Amniarch. It's such a good song. Whoops. That wasn't anything good. Tiny Toon. Yeah, it was TTA. Sorry.
Expect the unexpected. Time to do it.
Wow. It's a pretty interesting button. Oh, was that it? I think I got a bunch more money added to my little bank account. I think that was it. I think that was the thing that I had to do. Yeah, okay, sweet. Sick. Okay, so that one's done. So now we gotta go run around and try to find the next stage, pretty much. What the hell does this guy want? I like to drink ginger soda and burp. Hit X as many times so you can drink the soda, then burp, then get ready. Is this like a fucking repeated? Oh my god. I'm not ready for this. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, heh. I burped longer. Try again. This is... okay, this is like fucking Ocelot Torture Chamber. Metal Gear Solid bullshit. Okay, I can do this. I gotta tense up my arm, though. I wasn't ready. Like, I have to, like, get into position and shit. I have to assume the position. Okay, come on. Give me it now. I'm ready for you. I'm not ready for you. There we go. I'm the champion. You can burp longer than me. Okay. That's what I thought, bitch. Ouch. That's what I thought. What a burp. Here's your best. Here's the prize. His voice is bullshit. It is. I got more money, though. Oh, I can. I can. Oh, no, I can't do that. Fuck. Ugh, that is such a horror. I can't just go to the shop and buy more health. Okay, so what do you gotta do now? No. Okay, so there's more areas to go. I just can't figure it out. Okay, is this it? Here we go, this is something new. Dantinis have kidnapped the Gobos babies. Oh my gosh, babies! They're... babies! Ugh! Babies! So this is the next one. Well, actually, I should probably save it, shouldn't I? Everybody look at your hands. I have to save 30 fucking Gobo babies? God damn it. Couldn't I just save 6? Just make it harder.
I will not kill anyone.
I swear I will not kill any of your Gobo babies. Rubber baby buggy bumpers. Okay, so we got this. Okay, we're done. We're good. Okay, so yes and yes. All right. So now that we saved, we didn't save with perfect health though. That's the unfortunate part. So we got like four hits. So 3, 2, 1. Yeah, okay, so like 3 hits. Okay, interesting. Oh. What the fuck? Oh my gosh, you can throw babies. Where? Oh, in the thing. Are you fucking serious? Get in there, you slut. There we go. Oh, you gotta throw him in the playpen. Oh, for fuck's sakes. It's literally Rugrats. I am beside myself. Okay, so what? Oh, you need a key for that one? And you need 30 of these guys, by the way. That's a lot. Conquistador. The fucking draw distance makes it really hard to play in terms of just like getting lost really easily because it's like everything's so damn dark. Oh, there's a bunch more kids. And then you can't pick. This is fucked, by the way. If you. Okay, what about this? Okay, there's like a bunch of kids every the fuck where. Okay, that's fine. Oh my gosh, 30 babies, quit fucking. Pull out, bitch. Your pullout game is weak. And now I have to deal with it. I have to deal with your weak ass pullout game. And this is bullshit. Baron Dante's just behind the scenes, like fucking poking holes in condoms with a pin. It's like, Baron Dante, no! Oh, there we go! Oh, finally! See, did anybody blink? Because I just picked up a heart. A singular heart. And then I'm on, the fucking romantic bed. Okay, right on. Sick. Okay, so now... I'll just keep going this direction, though. Does not condone action to throwing babies in real life. Croc 2 is just a video game. Exactly. You gotta give the babies the Russian suplex. That's the only way. Nuke them from orbit. That's the only way. Nuke the babies. Gotta nuke something. Touche. Nuke the babies. Pretty much. Hey, Escocia, thanks for the comeback. Yeah, I'm back. Escocia's back. How are you feeling? Sick. Did you get finished done eating? Oh, yeah, you beat... Oh, that's good. This one goes out for Team Escocia for beating the Gatto game. That game looked really fun to play. That one Metroidvania where you're like a cat. So this one goes out to Escocia. Right on. I present to you, Croc. GG, exactly. GG. Nothing's ever gonna keep. I've only collected 4 of 30. This is redunkerous. Some of these levels challenges are just like, what would make it difficult? Well, we could do 10 babies, we could do 20 babies, or we can do 30. Why 30? So stupid. Can't go through any of these fucking doors. Do I have to kill the conquistadors? Maybe. Let's see if I can catch this guy. There we go. Because there's a baby bin. No, okay, and there's things above me. How do you get up there? Marco! Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. I ran right off again. That's fine. I can get back up there. There we go. Sick. Sick, sick, sick. Performed under pressure for once. Oh, penis. I still got hit. Baloney. Oh, there's one of the babies. Babies! And you can throw the baby, so you're just like, fuck you, baby! Fuck you! Get the hell out of here. No, are you? So sad. Okay, let's try this again. Fuck you, God damn it. So let's go somewhere else. I don't want to go start right where there's an enemy, otherwise the enemy's going to shoot me. It's bullshit. Fuck! It's really easy to run off a platform the other direction. You'd be holding on to it for like less than a second too long, and it's too much. You don't know if you're gonna stream or not? And then the baby's still up here. Never mind. I guess I have to deal with one baby at a time. Ah, such bullshit. Babies! There! Babies! Ugh. Fucking cockass. Fucking cockass! Well, there we go. And grab the baby and run off. There we go. Perfect. Snatchola. There you go. That was a good one right there. Fucking no! Oh, did I get him? I might have. I might have killed him. Ugh, runaway. Super runaway! And there's one right there. How many are up here? That's a good question. Can I fucking shoot him from this far up? Come on. Slam dunk. No. What a limp dick toss. God damn it, Croc. You disappointed everybody. It's because he's got those little tiny crocodile arms. He can't throw. Bitch can't fucking throw. He's not like Buck Bumble. Now, Buck Bumble, he can definitely throw. What is that? What about now? It's time to rock with the biggity bump. Bumble. Are you serious? That's a game you should play, Marco, because you got the N64 now. Is to play Buck Bumble. There's another game I want you to play. I should see if I can redeem another one. It's definitely Buck Bumble. Get the, pick up the fucking baby, you bitch! You baby bitch. Yeah, exactly. Buck Bumble. No, get away from me. Get away from me. Ah, baby on board. Baby on board. Something, something. Burt Ward. Huh, practically writes itself. Oh, there. He's got a baby. He's literally got a baby. There you go. Fuck you and your baby snatching ways. I don't know how much safer there are in, like, this playpen, but thank you, Firebolt. Buck Bumble is pretty easy, is it? I don't know. Am I going backwards now? That's a good question. I think I am. I'll go back up. You got your expansion pack. Yeah, exactly. Now you can play games like Resident Evil 2 and Donkey Kong 64. Ah! Oh, there's a fucking heart. Are you serious? Bitch, are you for real? Oh my gosh, no! Baloney! Expletive deleted. You are fined one credit. Of the moral, what was the moral arbitrary system or something? What? Fuck you.
You are fined one credit for a violation of the verbal morality statute.
The verbal morality is something or other.
Your repeated violation of the verbal morality.
No, 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 not DK64. Yeah. Don't try in that game. That game sucks. Well, it just doesn't suck, but trying to 100% it seems sucky. DK Donkey Kong. DK Donkey Kong is here. He's one fuck of a guy. Okay, so let's see. There we go. Yeah, it's hard to tell where all the babies are at. And it would also seem like I would have to go and get a fucking full health pickup where it's like I have nine pips of health, because I don't know. It's a bit much. Okay. What is this? Is this anything? No. I don't even know how to I don't know if those doors open at all ever. Okay, so I have to go back and let that one out. So I'll have 11. 11 out of 30. Does 30 seem excessive? I think 30 seems excessive. I don't know. Hopefully that's all of them. It's really fuck off hard to tell. Oh, make that jump, you whore. Bitch, are you for real? I guess we'll go down these stairs. The Protoss and more Vespene gas. Need more Vespene gas. Road rash at 60 frames. That sounds pretty cool, actually. 60 frame, road rash 64. Are you why would you? What a dick. What a dickhead. Unbelievable. So now I have to go find the fucking, no, it couldn't be this far. There's got to be a crib somewhere close by, and I'm just not finding it. Where is it? There it is. I was right. No. 12? My cup hath run. We're not even halfway there. It's baloney. Next stream, I will redeem it. Oh, for Marco, right. GoldenEye, you only got 3 stages left. That's pretty good. What is that like? You got to do the Aztec stage. You got to do the Skywalk. And I forget what the other one is. I'm in the control stage. Do I have a control? No, especially if I don't spell it right.
Sorry, Bob. I can't control myself.
Funny. I've always known that.
Just the glare. Just like, Are you fucking serious? So I'm fairly... Can I go into it and pick them out? Is there 9 in any given section? It's so hard to tell. Because there might be more up here somewhere. Fuck! Oh my gosh, that's my death. Fuckity doodles. Okay, go continue and see what happens. Let's see how much health you have. If it's like 5 or 6 pips of health, I'd be like, yeah, yeah. So how many do you start with? You start with 3. So you go with 3 hits. And that's kind of what I started with anyway. So maybe it is just reloading my last save. It's hard to tell. Oh, nothing sucks harder than not being able to buy back your health. Hey, Starlighter. Thanks for the coming back for the unlurk. How are you feeling right now? Sweet. I'm glad you can come back. Cavern is the next, and then Cradle. Cradle, that's what I was thinking of. Yeah, Cradle. Cradle's a cool one. Now I gotta redo all this bullshit again. It's so stupid. I hate everything. Hazoo. I can't tell. Oh, they're playing catch with the little bastard. Oh my gosh. You guys are evil. There we go. That's not how you toss a baby. This is how you toss a baby. Lift with your knees. It's like a shot put. There, he's got one of the babies. There we go. Babies! They're babies! 30 babies. Bitch, stop fucking. Control the is this all from one lady? That's a lot of babies for one lady. There, Dante's has kidnapped the Gobo babies. Okay, the Gobo, not my Gobo babies. Not my babies, just the babies. So like, the village babies. Village babies. Is it brain? I got Muppet Babies a little bit. And then you have to re-grab everything again. If you leave the level, you have to re-grab everything. Such bullshit. Ugh. Well, at least I didn't get hit by him. Hopefully I don't miss anything in chat. If I miss anything in chat, be sure to at me in chat. Okay, so let's see. Control level is BS. Doing well, thanks. Right on, Starlighter. Thanks for coming back. Yeah, just playing more Croc 2. This game's really fun. Despite any negativity, I'm having a good time with it. I really am. Splat. Imitating Croc's noises helps. Splat. Kersplat. Kersplat. And then go in here. Ugh. There's a baby. Babies! And you can throw the babies. If you throw the babies, they start crying. That's hilarious. Aw, poor babies. And you can smash their faces, the baby faces, direct. You can use them as a motherfucking weapon. Holy hell, these babies are weaponized. Some high assault babies right here. Full auto baby. Anyway. Does Matt ever make sense? No. That's why we love him. Secret agent difficulty is pretty hard in GoldenEye. Right on. Weaponized baby. That shit's dingo. This baby definitely didn't eat my dingo. The baby might have eaten the dingo. The dingo definitely didn't eat the baby. Is this still back here? Yep, okay, right on. You can smash their little baby faces into things. Eh. Nope. I don't know if there's anything about this stage. Can I push on the bookshelves? A little bit. Is there any indication that you could do so? What is this one? Look at this one. This one looks interesting. Like it's a fucking hidden door or something. Okay, push on this one. Can you? No. And then... you can almost. This one you could, couldn't you? No. Okay, maybe I'm going crazy. Okay. Chat, if I go crazy, will you still call me Superman? Anyway. If I go crazy, will you still call me Superman? Holding my hand. My kryptonite. Yeah, such a good song. I miss that song. That was so 90s. That was like early 2000s, wasn't it? I like challenges, yeah. I like challenges too. I like this as a challenge, where it's just like trying to get around its kind of derpy controls. Is good enough for me. There's the key. There's a key. Okay, so now just go back. Because there was that thing. 5 fucking Furbies. This level will take 2 hours to beat. Let alone. Look how long this is taking. This is taking amazingly fuck off long. There, you just threw it at nobody. Good job. You fucking asshole. Yes, it's especially like train. Yes. Double O agent difficulty is bullshit. It is. Are you? It wouldn't have happened if I just picked up the damn baby. Again, like it's kind of automated. Like you just walk up to the baby, and if you walk up to the baby properly, you will be able to grab the baby. It's bullshit otherwise. Can I? No, I can't jump on the thing. Okay. Fuck. And then trying to recall every area that you were already in is somewhat fucking... there's one. Oh, there's another? Are you fucking kidding me? You're not supposed to touch me. No touching me. Brack, what do we do?
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. Suck my dick. There you go. Yeah, you need all 5. You need all 9 pieces of health to fucking survive this level. I'm dead serious. Have you played this game? I have not. This is my first time playing it. There should be a first playthrough tag. in the thing. In the 10 tags. I still wish Twitch would allow 20 tags. 20 individual tags. Because I feel like I need 20 individual tags. That's what I feel. I need at least 20. They only give you 10. Why did they stop at 10? I want 20. This is baloney. It seems like the people on top don't need more than 10, so they just never really realize that a lot of people need, like, 20 tags to explain their shit. And it's fucked up, and I hate it. What happened to the itchy tag? It got replaced by a different tag. Like a tag that I thought would do... That would be better. Like, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Hey, Demon, welcome on in. How are you feeling? I saw you streaming earlier. You were playing. I can almost remember it.
Come on, Bam. You can do it. Just hang in
there.
It
was the second one of the series.
Man, that wasn't even 10 seconds. Get back on that.
Archives is easy and agent. Hey, Demon Intellect. How are you feeling? I can remember. Oh, Tony Hawk's Pro. It's right there. Tony Hawk's Pro Underground 2. Right. Cool. I've never really been too inclined to play those games. I think Marco beat them all. Marco, didn't you beat all the Tony Hawk's games? Are you serious? Okay, that's fine. Kersplat. Yeah, don't let these guys run into you. No, go back. Where is it? It's right here. Oh my gosh, 9 babies. 30 babies. That's too many babies. I'm kind of covering up some HUD, right? Fuck. I'm going to have to go grind for health. I'm kind of covering up health right now. Or covering up HUD right now. Where it says 9 out of 30 babies. There's literally 30 babies that you have to rescue. And it's like this. And it's... like 30 babies. That's too many babies. Oh, god damn it. And there's like different loading zones for more babies. Like it's madness. My save got corrupted and gotta start back over. Oh fuck no, that's terrible. That's definitely not a GG3. That's like the opposite, where it's just like, no.
It's bullshit.
This is bullshit. Hopefully you didn't lose too much progress. Damn. Ow. Fuck! Well, guess what I gotta do? Ah, cocksucker. God damn it. So what if you go no, and then reload that save? God damn it.
It's bullshit!
Dumb ways to die. Let's see. But we got the Sunday watch party tomorrow. It's a secret what the cartoon's going to be. It's going to be a cartoon. It's going to be a cartoon. It's going to feature swords. It's going to feature time travel. That's the cartoon. Okay, so how much health do I have? I got 3, so I'm fucked. So I got to go back. Bullshit. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. So where do we go? Down here somewhere? Yeah, it should be a really good time. Another grand cartoon. We finished watching Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, so it's like, I hate leaving on such a high note, but it's like we're gonna have to go find something else to watch. And it's this cartoon's great. It really is. Subjectively, it's just as good as Power Rangers. You know, maybe, yeah. Okay, so what do we got to do? We got to keep on pressing square. Yeah, exactly. Tomorrow, you're going to do it tomorrow. I thought we said we weren't going to do it tomorrow. I thought we were going to plan it for either one of the days that I'm off. Shit. I thought we were going to do that, Marco. What are we doing? Are you actually going to play it while I do my Sunday watch stream, or what's up? Like Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So we'll say it again. Monday, Wednesday, or Friday. So you pick the day, Marco. Which one works best for you? Do you stream on those days? Don't you want it for Monday? Monday's good. Yes. Okay. Monday. Monday's a good go. Okay. I'll watch you play Silicon Valley on Monday. This is to be true. Okay. So previous go. God damn. I gotta eat a chip. Maybe poo. Yeah, I gotta go grind for health right now. It's kind of bullshit.
It's cold.
And that's what I call high quality H2O.
I swear I will not kill anyone.
Press start, maybe? God damn it. Get in the doorway. I'm going to try to figure out the quickest way to do this. So we get in here, start, boop, 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 boop. Okay, so that's probably the quickest way to do that. Till tomorrow, exactly. I got my Sunday watch party to curate. I got to figure out, I don't even know how many episodes of this cartoon show I'm planning to show tomorrow. I really don't know. So I got to figure that out too. Before I go to bed tonight, I gotta figure that out. Okay, it's over here. Sick. But yeah, it should be another Grand Slam series. Should be great. Lots of good one-off stories. Where you don't have to like, oh, big story arc. Hopefully not. You know, the one-off stories. Rugrats was like that. Rugrats reboot. Quite a few places. Didn't have, like, super long arcs of story in between episodes. Was the... You're trying to guess what it is? This isn't a guessing game. You're not allowed to guess. I thought it would be. Oh, you thought it was Rugrats? No, it's Swords. It's a cartoon and it features time travel. So yeah, those are the hints. And then Worldwide Nuclean's picking at the wall for some fucking reason. Stop that. Stop that. You are the motherfucker. Stop that. You're sometimes drops to 15 to 10 frames. Oh, the GoldenEye frame rate. Yeah, you're right. It does that like, yeah, natively it does that. I'm surprised a cartridge could even do that. That's impressive. Hey, Elagos, welcome on in. How are you feeling? Thanks for coming on in. How are you feeling today, Elagos? What do we got going on anyway? 20. Hey, for the lurkers that stuck around, I appreciate you. For those who are new, I do like to thank my lurkers. So, let's see. What do we got? We can do... Let's do Shower 2. For the lurkers. Thank you, lurkers, for lurking. Continue to enjoy your lurk. I'm grinding for health right now. Working and lurking. Oh, you're doing the work lurk. Oh, thank you for the work lurk. That's why I like to thank my lurkers. Because they be working.
He's away with it.
I got that.
That little turnip. Where is he?
This is the, as far as I know, the easiest, most safest way to get more health in this game. Like, pound for pound, this is the best way to do it.
Hello.
Don't you get careful.
C'est le plus grand boss de toute la ville.
Prostitute. Thank you, Marco. Thank you guys for having fun with my commands. I try really hard and I put up lots of commands for you guys to play with. So be sure to try out some vid lists. Like you can just go vid 10 list and there'll be a bunch there for you to try. Almost there, almost got full health again.
Is drinking a 40 in a death
one more
basket.
Ugh. Okay. Those chips are amazing though. Urban garlic veggie chips, they're just so good. What if you jump? No. Maybe that does something. I'll try it once. I doubt it will do anything, but it might. I'm gonna try this one more time. Like, I gotta... I wonder if I jump, like, at the right time, that the thing won't, like, raise me up on the elevator thing. I don't know how to explain it. I gotta try jumping at the right time. Okay. Fuck, are you serious? Come on now. Yeah, you can jump as Croc on the fucking thing. So we're gonna see if we can jump at the right time. Nope. I tried jumping, it didn't work. It's bullshit. I guess we can just leave. All right. We're gonna start playing some Prodigy, you're right. Let's see, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Where am I going? Okay, so we're all done again. Yeah, Prodigy's so amazing. I wish more people knew about the Prodigy. It seems like not enough people know about the Prodigy. It's why the world is doomed. Not enough people know. Okay, go to the next world, yeah. It's a bit of a time waste having to go get health because it's just so difficult to get health in any given stage that isn't the first one.
Flow,
Hopefully so. Yeah, Caveman Village. Okay, I think we're going the right direction. And then we got to go through the Aztec one. Yeah. And then Voodoo 2? Which one was that? Voodoo 3? Voodoo 1? Lots of it. Okay, so. Oh my gosh, this stage is not amazing. Oh, can I do this one last? This one's a big bitch and I don't want to do it. That's how I feel. Did I do this one already? I'm going to do every other one except that one so far. See you tomorrow. Oh, you're going to bed? All right. Right on, Marco. Oh, it was Voodoo 4. Damn, I wasn't reaching hard enough. You're right. Let's sigh. So this guy's all done too, right? I like to drink ginger soda burp, and I'm the champion. See if you can burp longer than me. It's okay, so we can try again. Yeah, I kicked your ass. Yeah. What a burp. You're the best. And then there's that. And then there's down here. And that's just to there. So it would seem like that's the only door left. I think that's the only door left. That kind of fucking sucks. Oh, I have to go rescue the babies. Motherfucking baby rescue. Actually, I should save it before I go in. Bye, Marco. Yeah, thank you again for the raid today. Have a great sleep. All right. Still bringing up my average.
Yes, no, maybe. I don't know. Can you repeat the question? You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now.
I can't believe you didn't hit me.
Life is
there we go. Some 9-inch nails. That was not one was hiding in there. You gotta check all the pots, too. You have to check all the pottery. You gotta break all the pottery. Make sure that there's no babies in there. Can I jump on you? That did nothing. Without you, everything falls apart. Without you, it's not as fun as pick up the pieces. Not as much fun as to pick up the pieces. Smash his face against it. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there is a secret to this area that I'm in right now. I'm not quite sure. Oop, well, that one. Croc 2. Oh, there's a key right there. Okay, fantastic. Where is he? Oh, he must be over here. Yeah, sometimes they're hidden in pottery. Sometimes they're just in cages. Sometimes they're just hanging out. Sometimes the enemies are just throwing them around like they're like baseballs or something. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing on this bottom level anymore. Okay, so this guy has one. And then they have one too. Fuck, it takes so long. Tell you what, this game, this particular stage is the biggest infractor in terms of like momentum, like game progress, what was it? Like pacing. This is killing the pacing. That's what I'm trying to say. Thank you. Give me that, motherfucker. There you go. Kind of sucks. Wow, he jumped right into that one. Fuck. Yeah, sometimes you just get blindsided. Such bullshit. Okay, so there should be a crib somewhere in this particular part, I feel. Maybe not. Oh, I stopped that baby. I gotta go back. This is just such a slow process. Fucking you bitch. I'm not gonna if I keep taking hits like that, I'm not gonna survive 30 babies. Get away from me. Yeah, this is a pretty big fucking arena for a PS1 game. Can I go this way? Okay, that's up the stairs. I don't know where the red one is. There's supposed to be, there's a red jewel somewhere, I'm sure. Fuck, I ran right into him. Where is he? That's the problem with such horrible draw distance. You, like, they come up on you pretty quick. Matt, I'm gonna do a bit of work on my channel. Sounds good, to Starlighter. Thank you for lurking. I hope the work that you do turns out exactly the way you plan it to. And yeah, I'll see you back soon. Thank you for lurking. This game's a big ass game. You're quite correct. Oh my gosh. Okay, so. I like how you can knock the baby blocks over. That's pretty cool. And is there anything on that? There's one on the roof. Halfway there. 15 babies. Okay, let's go in here, I guess. What's up here then? Ugh, I hate that you can't jump at a ladder. Oh, there's fucking health. Fuck yes. I forgot about that. Nice. And there's a key for one of the babies. This is not a cool challenge. And then where is that one locked up baby? I can never... my brain can't remember. Where is it? They're babies. Over here somewhere? I think it might be down one level. No, it's not here. It's... no, maybe. Yeah, here it is. Super runaway. There we go. 16. Yes. 16 out of 30 babies.
It's bullshit.
Yeah, it is. No doubt. I thought you were going to bed, Marco. Marco, go to bed. You're making me feel guilty about depriving you of sleep. It's not great. We'll see each other again, for sure. Tomorrow. I'll be doing my Sunday watch party tomorrow. Start early, 6 a.m. start time. We just got finished done Power Rangers, so... Hopefully the next show lives up to the hype.
There we go.
Okay, you'll go to bed very soon. Okay, good. And then no. Okay, so we already went that way. This is so difficult. Why is this so difficult? This way. Yeah, right here. And then you go up these stairs. There's a baby. Kersh-blap. Nice. Oh my gosh. It's such a... Okay, so there's gotta be a fucking... There's gotta be a playpen. Yeah, right here. Are you fucking... I hate that when they just run from off screen from somewhere and then it's just like get you. It's such bullshit. Nice. Got my health back at least. Because there's a few enemies down here, I think. There's this guy in the corner being a dick ass. being a complete dick ass. And then this guy, there you go, got his ass. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Yeah, and there's like three to four to five babies up here. There's a lot of babies. How did I... Oh, that is such baloney. Oh, this game is baloney. Fucking cockass. Oh, ouch. Please don't hit me. Wait, do I... Which way do I go here? Okay, there's one right there. There it is. 20. I got 10 more. 10 more babies to collect. Fuck in hell. Okay, stand right on the edge of it. Oh, penis. Well, not that close. There we go. Okay, so... Can you go up there? No, I don't think so. Well, maybe. No. I don't think so. Oh, so close though, right? So close. So wow, where's the next area? I don't even know. Oh, there's another baby. Babies! There. Babies! I guess I'm going the right direction. I just keep running this direction. Huzzle! I don't think there's anything up there. No. Wow. A B A A A ABBA ABBA Red Rum. Okay. Aw, look, they're just swinging with the kids. There we go. Get the fuck up. Hopefully there's just 8 babies in this area.
B-A-T-M-A-N.
B-A-B-I-E-S. I am so smart. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. I mean S-M-A-R-T. There's one. I'm glad I looked up here. Five more. Was it really necessary to have that many babies? Was I already in here? I was already in here. Okay, so that's the upstairs to that. There's not one behind there, is there? No, okay. Okay, so we're okay. I feel like there's gonna be a baby that's just like impossible to find, I feel. Oh, there's a coal. Okay, that was the key for the one baby. Then can you just go back up the hill? Kind of. There we go. There we go. 26, four more. And this is just to go down there, right? Yeah. Super fun. Babies. I don't know. Oh, there's... Oh, wow. One, two... Oh, my gosh. There they are. Are you... Wow. Okay, good. That actually hurt me that I got hit by that baby. Good. There they are. There's the babies. Okay, so that's all four. Right. Okay, good. I don't know if you go faster. You can't do it while holding the baby, that's for sure. Nice. And how many hits do I have left? I got like 5 hits left, so like 3. I got hit 3 times. I'm so fucking excited. What's gonna happen? I don't know. Okay. Goddamn. And then I should get money for that too. Oh. Okay, do I just leave now? Fuck. I unceremoniously just gotta get the fuck out of the arena now. I think. I don't know which way to go. I'm fucking lost. Is it a door open? No. This is baloney. I just gotta leave, I think. Can I just leave? I don't wanna just... goo goo. I don't know. I don't wanna have to redo that. I'm scared. Maybe it's this road. Is this road anything? Which way do I have to go? Oh boy. Whoa, he almost hit me and stuff. Don't you do it. Is this the first one? No, I went backwards. God, double damn it. Double down on the damn it. Lasai. Because I'm afraid if I go... I don't know. I'll leave out the front door and hopefully that's the main thing. Because I gotta say, it's the 30 out of 30 babies. That's what it says to me. Okay, so that's where I am.
Over here somewhere.
I did not flip. Okay, I didn't get... Okay, this is a different area. Okay. Oh, God. And then this way. I wish there was, like, road signs or something. Something to tell you which way you're going. Okay, and then go through here. Are you... Oh, what a cheap little bastard. He was ready for me. And then it's right over here, I think. Yeah, here. So did I win or no? There. Cutscene, cutscene, cutscene. The doors are open. Okay, I'm ready. I'm in bed now. Okay. I'll tuck you in, Marco. Here we go. Tucking you in. There you go. Nice and tucked. feel like I got like a nose hair. Baloney. Oh my gosh, flying croc. When crocs fly. GG, thank you for the GG. Maybe this is the end of the game. I'm fighting Baron Dante. Oh, I got a gun. Maybe this is the end. Oh, I gotta shoot him in the belt. I gotta shoot him in the belt. It's totally obvious. He's like humping that mountain. He's a fucking mountain humper. What do you mean? How did I lose health? Okay. How did I lose health? That's bullshit. Wow, what the fuck? I have access to Retro Studios World Editor used in to make Metroid Prime 1-3. That's cool, Meyer Godella. Thank you for coming on in. How are you feeling?
Hey, Gandalf? Yes, it's Gandalf. Yes, 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 yes.
I'm just playing Croc. Okay. I'm addicted to Croc.
Oh, he's fighting with me.
Oh, see, I get that. Come on, turn around, bitch.
Bitch.
Hey, Electropunk. Welcome back. That'd be crazy if this was the end of the game. Because I am fighting Baron Dante, so maybe it is the end of the game. We'll find out. Where is he? Much like most of the croc boss fights, even in the first game, they don't feel that well planned out. There we go. Dead. What happened? Did I win the game? Did I win Croc 2? Nope. Still going. I'm so glad you've arrived, Croc. While you were fighting Baron Dante, I escaped using my self-propelling pencil. Oh, yes! The Baron retreated to the heart of his evil domain. You keep the Baron busy, and I'll try to find a way to send him back whence he came. You'll have to get through the dungeon of Dare of Fright to defeat Goo Man Chu and the Goo Monster. Goddamn. Thank you for the GGs, Electropunk and Marco Kudo. Jeez. Get some sleep, Marco. Thank you for the GGs, guys. Did it bounce back? No. It's getting worse. Nah. Okay. Oh, I see. I don't know. How do I do this? Wait, is this... Okay, so this is... I'm locked in here. And... I can't save the game. Kind of bullshit. Okay, so how do we do this? Why is there a timer? And then arbitrary time limit? Why? Why did you think that was a good idea? Am I dead? 4, 3, 2. Oh my gosh, I'm scared. Hold me. 0. And then what? You can go this way. Ugh. I almost made it. I got 0. I don't even know what I got. I got 0 something. Crystals? I don't know. So. Yes! Help me over here. Fucking you. Okay, sure, why not? I would love to. I guess I had to go the other way. Alright, whatever. Okay, go the other way. So you would start with, you would start with this one. 4, 5, 6... Why am I always turning around the wrong way? Fucking way. There we go. Okay. Okay. Can I get up on this one? Nope, not quite. I'm fucking it up. Oh, I fucked it up. Okay, so what do I do? I don't know. I gotta do it again. Penis. Oh, I fucked it up. Okay, what do we got? How do you do it fast? I can't even figure that the fuck out for myself. I can't even figure that out. Bye, Marco. Bye. Have a good sleep. I'm gonna try to figure this out. Oh, such baloney. This is good. Go. I'm not sure if you need that. Oh, shit. Fuck! Ugh, and there's the key for the bullshit. Now you gotta go the other direction. Oh, my gosh. This game's evil. Okay. Good. No, and then I'm... Oh, and then somehow I fall in between the motherfuckers. Ugh! Oh, this is fucking baloney. There's probably a smarter way to do this, but I just don't know. That was close, thanks. Yeah, okay. I guess I didn't get any kind of crystal bonus for that. Maybe that's what it was talking about. And then 20. And then I guess these are just crystal bonuses for figuring this the fuck out, I guess. Okay, so, yeah. I don't know. I don't even know what the fuck. Okay, so can I? I can't push it that way. I can't hit it that way. Can I? Can't do that. Like, it's not going. I don't fuck off understand. Help me over here. And then he doesn't give much help either. Yeah, I don't. Like, I'm pushing on it. Nothing's happening. Can I push it the other way? I can push it the other way. And then... okay. And then, why can I not... I don't fuck off understand. Are they this is annoying. And there's my fucking counter. It's just going down now. Because I can't figure this out. Oh, this is so annoying. Can you push on this thing? No, doesn't seem like you can. Yeah, any bonus, it's a crystal bonus. If you manage to beat this in a good time. Yeah, that fucking sucks, I don't know. Like, as a character, I don't have much in terms of movement. I'm gonna have to cheat and look this up. I have no clue. It would seem like you would have to push it along whatever the fuck this is. Oh, if the camera would stop spinning around. It's making me sick. Barf. Yeah, I can't explain. I'm gonna have to cheat. Cheating. Okay, so what do we got? So where the hell are we? Oh, fucking adverts. Hey, lurkers, thank you for sticking around. This one goes out to you. Sorry that I come into these fucking impassable moments. For the lurkers. Okay. So why in the slot? I was already done all that, so where's the next part? Yeah. And then all the babies. Babe. Oh, you didn't do that one yet? Okay, we did that. We fought Dante. And then we're here. Oh, you're supposed to move them. Oh my gosh. Okay, I get it. If you do this, there, that moves it. And then what does that do? Oh my gosh, in every direction. That is so fucking weird. And there's no... okay. Shazam! this is fun as hell. There. God damn it. Alright. I would've fucking no clue that you had to butt bounce those things. Crazy. Oh, my leggy lose. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. What do you have to do here? There's always something with this one. Oh my gosh, wow. I have to like chase this down. Fuck, I got it. That's the exact same thing that happened in the first croc. The first croc did that. I don't know. Okay. I got the key, but what? Oh, it's over here. Well, at least I got full fucking... I pretty much got all the fucking crystals for that one. I got 18. Yay. So yeah, it requires you to beat the challenges fairly fucking fast. Oh, poison gas! Do you have anything to say that's interesting? Okay, it says catch the bombs and blow up the cage. Okay. Where are the bombs? Oh. Where are they? Oh. There we go. Oh, nice catch, nice catch, nice catch. I can't see. There's one. Well, fuck. And then there's one way over there. Is it complete random happenstance? Kind of. There we go. You're my friend for life. Managed to get a bonus on that one. So yeah, you can see how 100%ing this game is just assy, and you wouldn't want to do it. I don't know. Oh, well, probably something to do with that, so I guess we'll have to go back and take a look. Uh-huh. Excuse me. Are you fucking serious? Did you see that? The platform's like trying to move around to actually catch me, and then it totally doesn't. Such bullshit. Okay, so where is it? Bullshit. I don't know how to explain it. You're kind of stuck to this platform until you jump. Oh, are you serious? Oh, you have to do it decently fast too. Fuck. Fuck. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. Fuck. Come on, and then. Oh my gosh, turn. Okay. Okay, I'm almost. Yes, continue. Hopefully, it continues me in a good spot. Right here. Okay, which way do I have to go first? Crap, I can't remember. And I can't see either.
Fire, 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 fire.
I think it's over there. Yeah, it's that way. No, we're going the wrong way then. Fuck. Penis. See? I fucked it up. Wait. Yeah, this is right. Okay. Could you fucking try harder than not at all, you fucking I hate you so much. Oh my gosh, that was so much fun. Let's do it again. Oh my gosh, can you believe that bullshit? Oh my gosh, this isn't fucking fun. Oh my gosh. This is an annoying ass challenge, I must say. Like, I tried to make the jump, but I couldn't fucking do it. Go. Oh my gosh, this is so fucking annoying. Because you want to get close to the fucking edge as much as possible, but it's like you run the risk of falling off and completely fucking your chance once the fuck again. Oh my gosh, why? Is there just like an easy way? Like, is that better or worse? No, that's like shit too. Oh, this is so fucking annoying. There, that's as fucking high as it can go. Okay, fucking. Oh, okay, that's better work. Thank you, bitch. God damn it. Now you have to go back the fuck off direction. It's so fucking stupid. I hate this. Okay. Oh, God. Thanks for the hugs. Thanks for the hugs, Firebolt. This fucking stage sucks my ass. Come on. There. Bitch. Okay, whatever. Fuck you. Damn it. You have to do that perfectly. If you fuck up even once, you're not gonna get all 20 fucking crystals. There's no fuck off chance. Gosh. It would be nice if you can actually control on which way they rotate, but I think they always just rotate clockwise, and that's nothing you can do about it. Oh my gosh, I hate you. I better get all 20, I swear to God. Mine's covered in schmutz. Okay. Now I just gotta catch the box. Literally catch the box. Which way are you running? Oh, are you serious? You gotta like cut it more off at the pass. Oh god, are you serious? Oh. There's like weird frame rate slowdown right now too. Where is it? No, I'm gonna not get it! Ugh. Did I get it? No, I still have to fucking touch the stupid son of a bitch. There we go. I got 20 for that. Bitch, are you for real? So yeah, I got all, so yeah, it is possible, but it's like, fuck, that first one's an asshole. Especially if you fuck up the jumping. Oh god, now I have to try to catch the TN fucking T. Unless he, I have to ask him first. There, okay, now the TNT probably starts up. Fucking bullshit. Like, fucking... this is so much fun! There. There. One. I don't know. I can't fucking see them in time and the camera sucks. There we go. Got this one. And then it's the timer's already starting. That is such horseshit. It's like if the camera was much, 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 much further back... where, like, you could actually see where the fucking things were dropping, then, yeah, it would be great. But I can't see dick and fuck. There we go. Bullshit. Bullshit! And this bastard. Okay, so I don't understand. I don't even understand. Why would I even need to do that? Couldn't you just take this platform over there and fucking just go? Why would you need to do that? Let's fuck off, see. Oh, there's just like an invisible fucking wall. Oh, and you're supposed... Oh, okay, I get it. Alright. It makes sense to me now. Okay, so you have to take this platform all the way there, too. Eh, see how I'm running? I'm running. I want it. There we go. And then turn around so I can see what I'm doing. Yeah, like I jumped on the platform and it didn't go with me. So that's like, it just threw me right off for no reason. Oh my gosh, I don't feel good about this one. Bah. Yeah, I have to wait for the camera to spin around. It's kind of stupid. Okay, so... there. I thought you were in a cage. I thought I had to get a key. You're saved. You fuckers. I got 16 for that. That's not bad. Goo Man's Chew Tower. Fuck. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Okay. I didn't even see what was about to happen there. Yeah. Oh. I don't know. Just hurry up. Oh my gosh. You aren't kidding. Is it rising? It's rising right now. Oh my gosh. Okay, so got to get ready with the. There we go. Fuck, it's not fucking around. Come on, don't get stuck on the side, please. Okay. Okay. Nope. Oof. And then right here, I guess. Phew. Enough of that shit. Oh my gosh. It's that one enemy. It's that one. It looks like that clay fighter fighter. It looks like the clay fighter fighter. What was his name? Blobby? Bobby? Something like that. If anybody remembers clay fighter. It might be like that earthbound enemy. The slime earthbound enemy. Fuck you. Just double fuck you. I'm not quite sure. I'm just getting lucky on those ones. Okay, yeah. There we go. This game does not give you a lot of health. Fucking, and it loves dropping enemies right in front of you. It just loves it. Can you jump? No, don't. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got out of that. Fuck that crystal. Fuck! And there it is. What happens if you go no? Do I have to like redo like a bunch of fucking stage? That's a good question. Do I have to like redo all that bullshit? I wonder. Cause there, I have to start. I got started with 9. That sucks. That sucks if I have to do that shit. What time is it? Ugh, it looks ugly outside. Yeah, yeah. Shut your hole. I fucking hate you. Okay, let's see. You loathsome piece of shit. No, let me guess. Yep. Yeah. I gotta save all the babies again, don't I? Ah, fuck, because this is the last stage. I really shouldn't have done these stages in this particular order, maybe? Because the 30 Gobo Babies is the longest fucking stretch, so you have to actually beat every single piece in one fucking health bar. Oh my gosh. How many people are watching right now? Okay, so it's kind of dropping. Yeah. That really fucking sucks, big cock. Well, I'm kind of all croc-tued out for today, kind of. Because of that bullshit, and so it's not really my fault. So, I don't know. I gotta pee, and then maybe I'll come back and try one more time. I don't know. Yeah. I'm coming back after a pee.
Talk amongst yourselves!
We'll be right back.
Hello, let us begin by introducing ourselves. I am Hans.
And I'm Franz.
And we want to pop you up.
We'll continue on. Okay. That just really sucks. Because what I'm thinking is that, like, when you complete all the stages of a level, of a hub world, you automatically get shot into whatever the fuck Dante's next boss battle is. But what I did was, I did stupidly, I did the one where, I did this one last, where it's the 30 baby one, and I'm starting to think that was a really, 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 really bad idea. Because it's like the longest one, I think. And but there's no really good way to go back and fix what I did. You would just have to play through the whole damn game again. I don't know. That's kind of shitty. I'm not super happy about that. Okay, so. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh, especially if I take damage! Fuck! Fucking cunty babies! Fuck this guy especially. I think you can get your health back, but still. Do I feel like getting up and stretching? Not really. I don't care about stretching anymore today. Fuck stretching. Such bullshit. Pick up the baby. Yeah, this 30 baby bullshit is fucking stupid. Don't go that way. Hope I can get my fucking health back. I can't remember if there's a heart in this level or not. I can't remember.
I need to put it in the barrel.
Yeah, and it's really easy to get shot by these guys, too. Fuck, see? I was just saying how easy it was to get shot by these motherfuckers. And what happens? I get shot by the motherfuckers. Pick up the stupid baby, you fuck. It's fucking... I don't know. You have to get really good at this part. It sucks because I think I, like, fucking handicapped myself by having this stage the last stage. This stage is not fucking fun to play. He was like fake shoots at you. Excuse me. Oh my gosh. Fuck you. I'm gonna hit you anywhere. Is that all the babies down here? Oh my gosh. 30 babies! 30! Where the fuck are you gonna find 30 babies? God damn it. Gosh. This is so deadly. Just carrying around the baby. Again, if health was more plentiful in these stages, I would care less, but it's just redunkerous. And there's, okay, there is a heart. There's a heart right up here. Oh my gosh, could you get up the ladder? There's one. So I almost got all my health back. This game is giving me acid reflux disease. Oh, there's one. I swear to God, this is the longest challenge, though. I'm not quite sure, though. I'm afraid I'm gonna get fucking cold cocked by one of these motherfuckers down here. What are you gonna do? There you go. There's another heart right there, so as long as I don't get fucking hit, I won't be upset. See how that works? Fuck. There we go. Oh, he hit me! Fuck! I don't know. I think that might be all of them up here. I'm not sure. Fuck. Well, I'm guessing it is. And there's none right there, and then... Fucking dicks. I think I got him, too. Bitch, come on, get up there. There's nobody up here. Okay, so we must be done in this area. Okay, so go this way. I know. Fuck, I hate collecting babies. This is bullshit. There's another one. Oh my gosh, why would you? I'm just seeing if there's... No, okay, there's nothing. Lucky on that one. Can't tell. I think I'm missing one. Fuck. It feels like I'm missing one. Fuck, I can't believe that shit. Fuck you. Is there a thing up here? I think it might be up here. Okay, yeah, I think there's one up there. And then there's a key over here. And then go back the other way. And then there's one on this bridge. One up here. Yeah, I really fucked myself by making this the last stage of the area. And here's three, there's four more here. So that means I'm missing two somewhere? I think. Try not to get hit by that. Yeah, I'm missing three, actually. Or four, maybe. Two or three. Yeah, six, seven, so I'm missing three. Shit. fuck. It sucks because I went through the level more methodically last time, and I found the babies. These were the last babies to capture last time. But now I gotta go find three somewhere else. This is what's going on. Super. Fucking ass babies. Hate you. Hate you, you damn babies. Okay, so is there anything over here? Okay, so there's the one, yeah, the one baby up there. Nothing in there. Came down here. Key over there, baby over there. So go this way. Oop, maybe in here. No. What was that noise? Something changed or something. I heard a noise, a weird noise. Is that something? No. Just being weird. It looks like there's like a fucking, there's something behind here. It really does. Can't figure it out though. Didn't have to figure it out last time either, so. There's a baby right there. Two more. Don't go through that door unless you want to cry really hard. That'll make you cry. Man, I'm terribly confused. Okay, so. And then that was done in this area. What's this over here? This looks weird. But it's nothing, I think. Kind of confused where these last two babies are. Babies. They're babies. Good night. Hey, Sandoval, thanks for sticking around. What's it? Have a great night and sleep well, Sandoval. See you next time. Yeah, we're not getting up and stretching. Fuck that shit. I'm reached in. Okay, sweet. Thanks for the good night kisses. And I'd already got that guy. Is something in here? No. Can I get another piece of health?
I fucking love you, man.
Thank you, KGs, for lurking. Much appreciated. No. Oh, fuck. Where are those last two babies? Got from the mall? That sounds good. I'll be on tomorrow with the Sunday watch party. Be sure to come in early, 6 a.m. Oh, there's probably one in here. Nope. Bullshit. Bullshit. What a load of fucking bullshit. I feel like I have to go from to the very start. Yeah, right on, KJ. I'm glad you're having a good time. Okay, we don't go in there. And then yeah, this is the way back, I think. Maybe I forgot to break a vase or two, possibly. Okay. And then what if I go this way? No, there's the green crystal. Not that it's really super necessary. And then, okay. There's one. And now there's one more somewhere. There's got to be a vase or a vase that I didn't break. Babies. There. Babies. Still here. It's good. Oh, yeah, I appreciate you lurking. I really do. I'm just... I kind of fucked myself super hard in this game because... you can finish a set of levels in any order you wish, but if you do it the wrong order, you're gonna have to finish the baby grabbing there he is. Come here, you little slut. Don't you do anything stupid. There we go. Okay. That's the last baby. And luckily we finished in the proper, in this area. So now we can just leave out the door to the right, I think. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Yeah, it really fucking sucks. I don't know. I can't describe how much it sucks. See, it's like this cutscene would not appear unless you beat every single level in this area. It doesn't even give you a chance to save. It's so stupid. Whatever. So now you fly in an airplane, and then you gotta take Dante out, wherever the fuck he might be. Something hit me, I think. It's bullshit! Are we gonna turn around eventually, Croc? Please? Ugh. Destroy the bombs for whatever reason. Can't really do anything besides shoot and move. Fuck. I can't even tell, like, perspective-wise where those bombs are. They're in front of me somewhere. Seven out of nine. Okay, he didn't hit me. Can I just... I can't... Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna wait. Have to finish this on a different day. I'm running out of steam. How long have I been streaming? I've been streaming 8 hours, 8.5 hours. So, starting to run down. This is all connected together, by the way. If I fucking die completely and quit out... Thank you, Electro Pump. I think I have to do that one first. Six. Good. One, two. I wonder if I'll be able to do this one without losing any fucking... I'm doing pretty good. I don't mean to toot my horn right now. There. That's exactly what the fuck I didn't want happening. God fucking damn it. Okay, do it again. See, now I lose any chance of getting that. I don't know. There's got to be some clever way to do this. It's not... I don't know how to do it. I'm not clever enough. I don't know. Oh, god damn it. So, yeah. There was, like, one chance to get some kind of bonus off of that. And I completely... and it fucked up. Even if I did it, like, super fast the way I'm doing it now, I would still lose out. So I'm not even sure what the fuck you're supposed to do. You tell me. You the fuck tell me. There. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to get the bonus for that. Fuck you. Yeah, isn't this fucking challenging? Ugh. Almost have enough time to fucking eat a chip while I'm fucking around. I need someone to feed me chips while I play video games. Okay. Over here. Okay. What's the... Oh, it's catch the box challenge. Oh, this is so fucking lame. Oh, almost fuck off had it. If it wasn't fucking bullshit. There, got it. That was pretty good timing. And then, gotta go over here. Got that with pretty good timing. Sometimes they give you enough time. I don't feel like they gave you enough time for that first fucking challenge to actually be plausible to get 20 fucking diamonds. Such bullshit. Oh well, whatever. Okay, this one's catch the stupid bombs. Right? Yeah. I don't know. I can't see the bombs before they drop. It's so redonkerous. Like... Like, if the camera could be any further up Croc's ass, I would love it more. There, it's right there. Watch me. Okay, yeah, there we go. I totally made it in time. There we go. Got one. Such bullshit. Ugh, you can't... If the shadows were more defiant or definite or obvious, then I would like this a hell of a lot more. But it doesn't... Like, it doesn't seem to really... There. Got lucky. Got lucky. Got lucky. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. Okay, so now this fucking crap. Okay. Hey, Henry Hoof. Hey, Henry Hoof, how are you feeling? I'm gonna eat some chips. Defiant shadows, yeah, exactly. To rebel against you, exactly. That's exactly what I meant. Ha 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 ha. Hey Henry, how are you feeling? Thanks for coming on in. All right, okay. Yeah. Oh man, I just want to tear my own fuck off head off. Bullshit! Fuck! Okay. Okay, fucking go to the other side of the goddamn motherfucker. Fucking bullshit! Christ. Now turn around. Ugh, so fucking stupid. Bullshit. And you only have a limited amount of time to do this, by the way. The switches will reset if you fucking wait too long. So you gotta be fucking half decently fucking fast about this. But if you connect to any fucking surface, you'll immediately, Croc will just lose, like, will lose tension. Will lose friction with the fucking thing. So you gotta be careful. So fucking annoying. Okay. Meow, meow, meow. Bullshit. Okay, there. And then... Bullshit! Fucking Christ. You get that fucking close just to fuck it all up. Motherfucker. Ugh, such bullshit! Where's the switch? Did I actually hit it? Oh, it stayed. Fucking... I cannot believe that it shows that much mercy, this fucking game. I cannot fuck off believe that shit. This game is actually showing slight mercy. Holy fuck. Okay, whatever. Fucking asshole game. Ugh! Now I'm getting spicy. Okay, this section sucks big fucking cock too. Okay. You kind of want to do that, like, spring tail thing, so you have more extra time. No! Fuck! Fucking cunty game! Fucking Christ. These platforms are garbage. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oof. Taking a chance. Oh, this what killed me. These stupid fucking bullshit fucking slime fuckers. Get out of here. Can I even hit you? Yeah, okay. Get the fuck out of here, fuckers. God damn it. Those things suck the most. I fucking hate them. Because they have the ability to fall from the ceiling and just be a complete asshole. Yeah, at least they hit a checkpoint. Checkpoint, at least. Fucking. See, and I land right on top of that stupid son of a bitch of a motherfucker! Okay, what the. No! Unfuck off, believable! Oh my gosh. This game is very chintzy with health. It's not like I'm gonna get health back. I'm completely 100% motherfucking fucked. There's no not fucking, only fucking. Oh, this game is a fucking asshole when it wants to be. Okay. See, look at that. Look at that placement. And it hit me too. fucking placement. I don't know what the fuck good that's gonna do. Good, we're fucking killing him. And is it going the other way now? It looks like it's going the other way now. Don't get pinned against the wall. It's on this side now. Now it's changing up sides of which side it's going to be on. Lucky. There. Come on, give me a fucking checkpoint or give me a save point. God, I hate this. Okay, so that's fine. Fuck crystals. I'm getting tired of seeing crystals. Crystals can go flying. Suck my ass. Okay, so this way. They like to fall from the ceiling and be complete assholes. And the camera angles flipping around isn't helping either. You just gotta slowly go through it because they'll jump from the ceiling and get you. Oh my gosh, another section? Motherfucker. Anytime you feel like reappearing, I need you. Oh god, no! Whoa, 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 whoa! Motherfucker, go, go, go! Woof, I cannot fuck off believe that shit. Okay, good. Just gotta try to jump over these guys half decently. Okay, because I got like two more hits, and then I gotta fucking retry from that one start of the stage, and I don't like it. Okay. Goo, 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 goo. Oh my gosh. And then right into a fucking dude. Right, there they are. No, hit it! Oh my gosh, I am fucking up super. Can I do anything here? What? What did you just say? It was probably important. What is happening? I can't control my character, and the great mighty Pooh is dead. Holy shit, can I save the game now? Fuck! That was cunty. That's the most cuntiest part of the game so far. Can I save the game?
Well, I got more motherfucking health. Are you fucking serious?
Keep Dante busy while I open a portal with these crystals. You know I'm like one hit away from death. You know that, right? You stupid son of a bitch. What? Wait, what? When? Why? I got no hits. Have to wait for his slow ass? Yeah, okay. What the fuck? I can't believe I didn't get hit. Where's the health at? There's no fucking health in this part of the stage. So redunkerous. I'm trying to hit him. There we go. There we go. Stressful, it's stressful. Oh my gosh, no. This is stressful. What's going on here? Thank you. Whoa, those are actually homing, actually. Careful, don't get hit by those. Oh, come on. Is he already? Okay. He's gonna do the wind thing. No, whoa, fuck a doodle doo. No, whoa, whoa, bitch, whoa, bitch, whoa, bitch. I don't know how I haven't gotten hit by any of that shit, not yet. It's crazy. I gotta fucking de-fuck my controller a little bit. Just a little bit. Just in the D-pad, or in the fucking thumbstick area. My hands are too greasy. Greasy! Okay. Nope! Fuck me, wow. The camera just completely went retard, full retard right there. The camera does like to go full retard. Okay, so let's see. Enough out of your ass. Oh, and there it is. Oh my gosh, please do not tell me something crazy. Please start me at the fucking start of this boss battle. Please. Thank fuck all. And it starts you with three fucking hits. What? All right. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I don't know if anyone believes in me, but I can do this. I know I can. Okay, let's do this again. You look at the camera. Look at the camera. Just be a fucking asshole. Yeah, hopefully I don't get hit by these things. These, I can't imagine these being all that easy to avoid. Well, I've done it so far, but still. Fuck, I missed. Oh, he got it anyway. I'm sure it takes longer and longer for him to put those stones down, but still, it's fine. See, look at that. How am I supposed to dodge that stupid shit? Complete fuck off baloney. Oh, fuck, I missed. Nice. Yeah, you just gotta get lucky for this fucking wind-blowing part, because it seems like it's just complete bullshit. See, look at that. Fuck. Fucking... Oh, cock-ass. So much fucking bullshit. Two more. Yeah, I'm not really sure how to avoid that shit as best as possible. He's gonna make it in time. Yeah, I figured as much. Like, yeah, how the fuck do you dodge this stupid shit? I have no fuck off clue. Like, am I just, like, down the wrong center? Like, am I down just a bad path? Like, can I, like, move slightly over and never get hit? Like, what? Ugh, such bullshit. There. Please just let be the end of the fight. There we go. Oh, no, no, no. It can't believe the bullshit. Not again, Croc. You little. Almost went a whole stream without saying retard. I'm so proud of myself. Poof. Gone. Again. So is that the end of the game? Yippee! Yippee! We did it! The Baroness smack. Smack that stupid son of a bitch. Maybe it can be some use later on. Used to you. Oh, a map. This is probably like prelude to Croc 3, which never happened. 10. Yeah. Now it's hurting my average. For those who stuck around, I appreciate you, lurkers. I just beat Croc 2, I think. Be sure to give out some GGs if you're there. And let's see. For the lurkers, thank you, lurkers, for lurking, continuing your lurk. Well, whoever left without saying goodbye, you know, you go to hell before you die. You know how it is. Oh, there's Croc's parent. Thank you, Firebolt, for being here and giving me the GG. You are a true viewer of my channel. You're a true supporter. Thank you. Exactly. You can hold your head up high knowing that you are a true supporter of my channel. Through good or bad. But I beat this game, I think. So I'm going to stop the timer. So I beat this game in like 13 and a half hours.
Captain N, the Game Master.
I fucking love you, man.
I love you too, Firebolt. Thank you for being so supportive.
Chiqua, Chicaca. Did Croc have a baby? Who'd you fuck, Croc? Is that just your baby, baby brother? The cat's back. Well done, Croc. You did it. You rid the world of the evil Baron Dante. I can't help feeling he'll be back. I hope you collected the jigsaw pieces just in case. No. Oh no! He's stealing the crocodile eggs. He stole one. Well, that was nice of him. He left two other ones. Give me the title. Give me the credit crawl. There we go. I beat the game. Regardless of how many jiggy pieces I stole or are collected. I'm not doing that. This is good enough for me. I beat the game. Good enough. I'm good. My want and lust for Croc has been satiated. No more Croc. I'm good.
Lead artist.
blazing hot shower after this. Oh, right. Thank you, Firebolt. Now I wind down for the day, and then we get ready for the Sunday watch party tomorrow. Good, good, good. Good, everything's going to work out. I swear to God, I'm going to have to believe myself one of these days. Oh, God. Swap meet Pete's an old, a good guy. Whatever, I don't care. 901. Can I buy anything cool? Excuse me. So yeah, but I beat the game. I'm just looking around a little bit. Okay, so there's like nothing else you can buy in the store. There's like lots of space. There's like, you could put four items there. Another three there. It's like, I don't fuck off understand. Anyway, we're done the game. Let's raid out before we bleed any more viewers. Yeah. So let's head into the, let's finish it up. I beat the damn motherfucking game. Okay, Croc 2 is no more. I wonder what exactly. It's going to be so crazy. It's such a secret. Anyway, let's find out who we can raid into. I don't know. I don't think he is. I think he's just not doing anything. Okay. What do we got? We got like 10 people, don't we? 13? Right on. We grew a little bit. Thanks for coming back. What's it? Be sure to copy and paste this raid message going into the next stream. Whichever I choose, I have no idea quite yet. We're going to quickly jump to my channel, make sure everything's right. Yep, beat Croc 2. So that's the 302nd game beaten for stream. So, can I sharpen my picture up at all? Let's take a look. Webcam, delete, activate. There we go, that's as sharp as that gets. Yeah. Exactly, no amount sharper. So let's go down the list and see if we can find someone to raid into. Johnny's on with Retro. He's probably doing his SMB3 ROM hacks. I guess we can raid into him. We can raid into Johnny. Wait, we got Bernie doing Pacific Drive. His numbers are a little bit worse. We can raid into him. We'll raid into Bernie. He's doing that Pacific Drive game. So let's go raid into Bernie. It's the one where you have to keep the car alive, otherwise you die. So yeah, so let's get that ready to go. Before we do that, though, I would like to thank these people for coming around today in chat and saying hi, hello. They were Lego Shimada, Den Motorsports. We got Derpin Daniel, Chozo Brain, The Savage Quest, Starlighter, Fireball KWA. We got Sinistubborn, Marco Kudo, Team Escocia, Demiel Frog God, British Ronin, Electropunk, Alea the Purple Skunk. We got Trickster 30, Diehard Gamer 1983, Ulfren TV. We got Sandoval for Christian, Slanko Bomb, Marina 785, Adrian Jack, KJ Loves Cookies 86, Floppy Flagpoles, Bernie VTuber, Johnny Viewiverse 86, Care Bears, Slam 103, we got Team Escocia again, Sleepy Poison Bird, Worldwide Nuclean, Hey Colgate, we got Bizro Foxy, Elagos 88, Meyer Godzilla 99, and Henry Hoofburger. Thank you guys for coming around today. It was very lovely to see you in chat, and thank you for giving me all your support. Okay, so, but also I want to give special thanks to all the raiders today, which was Demiel Frog God, Team Escocia, Marco Kudo, Firebolt, and The Savage Quest for the raids today, and Hey Colgate for the most recent follow. Not much more to say than that. Let's see, we can go on Discord. Boom. So jump on my, oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh my gosh. And now my... No! My shit crashed before the raid? Unbelievable. Cancel the raid.